Hola mi gente, how you doing guys? Good afternoon. Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. Look at the weather. Voy a hacer el video después en español para mi gente, ¿ok? Chindagua, TA2. I got all the parts completely here. And this one, I think is the coil where I have the problem, like in the other one that I put. I'm not sure 100%, but it didn't start on me, that's what I'm gonna put as a part. When I try my best and then I start, that's what I do. Okay, everything's gonna come together here. The cable is completely in good condition. The muffler too. The gas stand too. The acceleration, everything is good too. The handle is good too. Let me see if I can do it. It's working. The clutch, I forgot how you call it. Oh, you know what? It's also working. Okay, this is the one I will not, I don't know 100% if it works or not, why it didn't start on me. I don't know if it's the coil or maybe the flywheel, but it's okay. Anyways, I sell for parts or repair, you know that. And other parts on the top, they're good too. All right, let me show you the important one, this one here. The clutch looks good. The flywheel, it looks good. Maybe I'm wrong. I hope so. Well, let me show you here. I didn't clean anything. Remember what I do? Just you see the rings? They look good. I don't see no scratches. You see it? Back? Dale. Let me see from this side. It's not locked, it goes up and down with no problem. I'm not saying it's 100%, that's not my... But it has compression and I'm doing it with a hand. Alright guys, so parts of repair, any question? Please ask me, I would love to help you on anything you need. Everything comes together, it's a whole machine completely. Okay, mi gente de Centroamérica, de Texas, Puerto Rico, mi gente dominicana, toda mi gente que siguen comprando, qué alegría me da. Para mí que es el coil que no está funcionando, no sé qué decirte. De todas formas yo vendo por parte y lo voy a poner bien barato, pero ¿qué es lo que es el coil? El equipo está bien, veo el clutch está bien y todo. Me parece que es nada más el coil que está teniendo problemas o es el flywheel, ¿ok? Bueno, cualquier cosita, ustedes saben, yo voy a poner fotos de todo. Dale.